Master Sergeant Dennis G. Chong, CENO 23925, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Gilbert Lupagi, CENO 29723, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Master Sergeant Fernando P. Ranara, CENO 29923, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Master Sergeant Francisco M. Villalino, LYNO 12874, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Master Sergeant Bernardo E. Villa, BIRO 6012879, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Technical Sergeant Antonio M. Aynira, CENO 29530, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Technical Sergeant Berlino J. Carmona, CENO 29830, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Technical Sergeant Brian C. Chua, MLNI 85853, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Technical Sergeant Ferdinand Julius A. Gutang, CENO 29536, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Staff Sergeant Silenic Coli Lucia G. Ablanque, CENO 29578, Philippine Navy Marine. Staff Sergeant Juliana L. Bourbon, CERO 6012087, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Staff Sergeant Cherry Joy O. Cabrera, CENO 29541, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Staff Sergeant Colette Yvonne S. Castanares, CERO 8018309, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Staff Sergeant Lizelle E. Cariquez, CENO 29121009, Philippine Navy Marine. Staff Sergeant Aileen B. Ili, CENO 29542, Philippine Navy Marine. Staff Sergeant Mabel Teres I. Juan, CENO 29577, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Staff Sergeant Corazon B. Oribilio, CERO 6012216, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Sergeant Rino C. Arante, CENO 29927, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Sergeant Novi R. Donato, CERO 7018519, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Sergeant Rudel Uday Rucas, CERO 8017463, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Sergeant Mark Angelo N. Maribaw, CERO 8020201, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Sergeant Hernani D. Sevilla Jr., CERO 8020299, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Corporal Wildemar A. Rodriguez, CENO 29533, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. Corporal Rilinjoy L. Saraga, CERO 80183, Philippine Navy Marine Reserve. For the introduction of guest speaker, our training director.
Okay, before I will introduce our guest of honor speaker, I just want to say a few words with the introduction on how we come into a reality with way back 3 or 4 years ago, our first action was when we went to Ginsaugon and St. Bernard. We were able to assemble almost 40 personnel without any provision. So I just told our personnel, sir, during the time that we don't have funding from the Navy.